Several Bollywood actors have at some point in their careers regretted their decision of not taking up roles offered to them first. In several cases, the film has gone on to become a massive hit, leaving them sad about their not so clever choice. Plenty of Bollywood superstars turned down iconic roles in blockbuster movies. Here is a list of 10 super hit films that would have looked very different had it stuck to its first choices for leads. Amitabh Bachchan refused Mr. India. Shekhar Kapoor's Mr. India, starring Anil Kapoor and Sridevi, was originally written for Amitabh Bachchan. The film was also scripted, keeping in mind Amitabh Bachchan's voice, but Amitabh refused to be a part of the film and to do the invisible role. Afterwards, Anil Kapoor accepted the offer and Mr. India became a landmark movie in Anil's Bollywood career. Saif Ali Khan as Raj in Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge. Shah Rukh Khan was destined to play Raj, but he wasn't the first choice for DDLJ. It's hard to believe, but the iconic role of Raj was first offered to Saif Ali Khan. Shah Rukh Khan refused Lagan. Ashutosh Govarikar first offered Lagan to Aamir Khan, who initially didn't want to produce the film. He then went to Shah Rukh Khan, who wasn't too interested either. Ashutosh then convinced Aamir, and Lagan remains the only Oscar-nominated Hindi film in the last two decades. Hrithik Roshan refused Dil Chahta Hai. Farhan Akhtar originally wrote the movie keeping in mind Hrithik Roshan as Siddharth. After Hrithik turned down the role, it went to Abhishek Bachchan. But Abhishek Bachchan too turned down the offer. After Abhishek, the role went to Aamir Khan and Farhan Akhtar swapped the roles of Akshay Khanna and Aamir Khan. Shah Rukh Khan as Munna Bhai in Munna Bhai MBBS. It is hard to even imagine anyone else playing the iconic role of Munna Bhai apart from Sanjay Dutt. But both Rajkumar Hirani and Vidhu Vinod Chopra wanted Shah Rukh Khan for the film. In fact, Sanjay Dutt was to play the role of Zaheer, which eventually went to Jimmy Shergill. Salman refused Chak De India.
I had an issue with the climax of the film, and Adi in fact told me that, you know, that I will make this into like the biggest hit and you don't know what you're missing out on. But I didn't think, you know.
70 minute hai tumhare paas. Imagine Salman Khan was delivering that iconic monologue in Das Kadam style. Yes, Salman Khan was supposed to play the coach Kabir Khan in Chak De India, but he rejected the offer. Shah Rukh Khan as Rancho in Three Idiots.
Even so Three Idiots, I believe you guys would.
Yeah, there was a time we were supposed to do it. But it didn't run out like that. But yeah, one day or the other we'll do a film together.
It is difficult to imagine SRK as a college student, especially in 2009. And that's why the character of Rancho landed in the laps of the man who can undergo any kind of transformation. Aamir Khan slips into the characters like no other and pulled off a college student at the age of 44 with ease. Rajkumar Hirani wanted King Khan to lead the cast though. A few years later the film, even SRK labeled himself as the fourth idiot for not taking on the role. Kangana Ranaut as Silk Smita in The Dirty Picture.
Filme sirf teen cheezon ke wajah se chalti hai. Entertainment, entertainment, entertainment. Aur main entertainment hu.
Vidya Balan earned many accolades and also a national award for her role as Silk Smita in The Dirty Picture. But what many might know is that Kangana Ranaut was the original choice for the role. Akshay Kumar turned down Bhag Milka Bhag. Farhan Akhtar didn't play Milka Singh. He became Milka Singh in Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra's Bhag Milka Bhag. Then again, Farhan was not the first pick. Instead, it was Akshay who was first approached. He rejected the offer because he was busy with Kambakht Ishq and Tismar Khan at the time. Kareena Kapoor refused Queen. We know what Kareena Kapoor did with Geet in Jab We Met. Imagine what she could have done with Rani. But Bebo's rejection was Kangana's gain. The actress won a national award and after Queen ruled the box office. That is all for today. We hope you liked this video. Hit the like button and please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for more interesting videos.